25. That's all. See that? Oh yeah. Oh, you remember that story? Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely the biggest. Oh, Ghostober. Oh yeah.
Different stuff.
Yep. Can you walk? Look at this hat. That's like New Orleans.
Yeah.
Look at the circus. The circus Oh, this is great. I love that. Ringmaster hat, see? Oh yeah, it's all good. All good. We gotta get back by the masks. Sally. Masks are over there on that corner over there. Blind referee. This part. I love the nails. These are great. Love the hats. Love the masks. Oh my God. This particular spirit doesn't have a big display, like doesn't have a great display, but you know, animatronic display. They have these crazy babies that I bought in the thrift store. Zero.
Just as all the others have. Now that I have you, your soul will be mine forever!
Okay.
set up.
In Party City. Doesn't look like they have as much as they did last year, but I think they're just still setting up. Oh, I like that. That's cute. This is cool. Ice cream cone horns, it's insane. Oh, that's great. Look at this, this is freaking great. That is so great. It's pretty good too. Oh, that's insane. Oh my God, that is great. Oh, he's good. He's really good. I like him. Just looking, thanks.
Okay. You're welcome.
Ah, this is awesome too. I love this. I have to have that, I think. Zero. Oh, they're definitely still setting up. Hi guys, and happy Saturday. First trip to Spirit Halloween, and I was the only person in the store. But it was a very small Spirit Halloween, and the animatronics were nothing like some of the other stores. And I heard that this year's theme was the cave at Reaper Island, and I really, really wanted to see that, but that wasn't set up here, so I'll have to be on the lookout for a bigger spirit. I think they're opening one in an old Best Buy in Paramus sometime this month, and that'll be a huge store. So they should have Reaper Island there, and I'll be very, very happy. I really want to see that. I saw it on the email that they send, and there was actually a video of it, and it looked so much fun. So much fun. Tis our season, and I'm really, really excited about it. So, I stopped in the thrift last night. I found two little things, but they're both really, really beautiful. And one of them is this beautiful cross, which I put a battery tea light in. It's really, really pretty, and it's right here. And the other thing I found was a beautiful Asian frog on a pile of coins, just like what you normally see Buddhas sitting on. But I just loved the frog, and he's right here. So, yes, Spirit Halloween, first trek to Spirit Halloween. Very, very, very exciting. So over there I found some really fun things, and I had a 20% coupon. So I got some money off, which was really good. It's always good. And what I got over there was, of course, the velvet nails that I love. The velvet press-ons. The, I have to say, Spirit Halloween's nails are some of the best that there are. They stay on really, really well. So these are cool. Always get them every year. I normally buy a bunch of them. But today I just got those. They had a circus set, which I'm going to definitely get next time I go. I did get my Spirit of Halloween, Spirit of Children bracelet. The little, you know, make a donation and get the bracelet. I get them every year. Can we see this? Nah, not at all, right? There. Not really. But this year it's orange and this one of them this year was orange and black, so I like that. Last year I got a black one and an orange one, and this one is orange and black, and I love it this year. This is really pretty. Always get one of those. I got this fabulous circus clown. They put it down as a clown top hat. I think it's very circus. It was in the circus section. Beautiful top hat. Love it. And I got this witch doctor staff. Check this one out. This is so fabulously cool. He was the last one of his kind. And I loved it. Had to have him. He's very heavy too. Very heavy. This feels like latex, I'm gonna say. Something hard covered in latex. So really, really cool. Then, over there. Then I stopped in Party City, because Party City always has great Halloween stuff, and they were just starting to put theirs up, and I got some really cool things there, like this, one of my favorite things ever. This is a Nightmare Before Christmas wreath. And it is really fabulous. Look at this. I know you saw it in the store, but I did have to have this because this was only $10. And you have Jack, Zero, Sally, Oogie Boogie. Everybody's on here. It's fabulous for the front door. Love it. So great. For $10. Ridiculous, right? And I got this guy. This vampire bat, you saw him in the store also, but I can bend out his wings, and he's really big and cool. Got a great face. Look at his face. Really fun. I'm gonna put him on the front porch. Really fabulous. He was only, and he's got like fishing wire to hang from, so he's gonna look great out there. Love him. And then I got this, which I have been telling James about since at least last year. The funnel. This would be so great for brewing, I'm telling you. Look, it's a skeleton funnel, and this opens up, and it's got the, you pour the stuff in here, and the funnel end is his spine. Very cool. This would be so fun for a brew video. Really would. Very cool. So tomorrow we might continue with the Halloween adventures. Hopefully, I'm thinking maybe go up to the thrifts up out west a little bit. If I find another spirit on the way and it's a big one, maybe we'll get to see the cave at Reaper Island. That would be really, really fun. But I do love this top hat. Very excited about it. Very, very excited about it. The store had tons of costumes. Tons of costumes, despite the fact that it was a very small spirit. It was fine. I was just so happy to be in a spirit, you know? I love when they open. I'm just amazed that so many places around the country have opened way before here. You know, they took so long to open around here. There's one up on the highway that's been open for a couple of weeks, but the big one isn't even open yet. So I don't know what the hell they're waiting for. I really don't. I wish they would all open in August, you know, at least by the end of August. So, very, very fun. Yeah, it was a great day. There's a lot more people. There's a lot of people in Party City, but, you know, they have things other than Halloween, of course. A lot of people are buying balloons, and that takes forever, you know, when you're online, waiting for the balloons to be blown up. But I was the only person in Spirit Halloween. My dad came in for a little while because he asked if he could come with me. I was like, of course. I said, but we're going to have to bring the wheelchair. And he said, no, I think I can walk. I said, all right. So he walked about halfway through the store, and then he had to go out and sit in the car. But he doesn't mind. And like I said, he just likes to people watch. I said, I want to go to Party City. You know, are you cool with that? And he's like, sure. He just waited in the car and people watched. So, well, that's fine with me if he wants to come along. Did the laundry, did all that fun stuff, non-fun stuff. We stopped in Fallsview and got some chili dogs. And that was it. Then I came home and sat on the deck. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. I sat on my deck with Vaji. No humidity, beautiful blue sky, and it's supposed to be like this for days. So anyway, guys, I think that's it for me today. I had a very fun first day of scouring the Halloween items. I kind of scoured them a little bit in the Dollar Tree, but that to me isn't, you know, Spirit, and it isn't the real deal. I love going to Spirit. So many cool things there. I look forward to many, many more visits, but I wanted to get in there. I wanted to get in at least one with you guys. For the beginning of the season, because it's coming, it's coming. So comment, subscribe, spread the Halloween love. I love you all, and I will talk to you very, very soon.